Good morning, everyone. Straydog Bill Arnold, aka Straydog Billy, here doing song number 1159, I think it is. Yep, 1159 and 1159 days in a row. We started doing one song every day on August 7th of 2020, and here we are 1159 days later, more than 3 years, doing another one. We're going to keep on doing one song every day until homeless dogs and cats are no longer killed, no longer euthanized in the kill shelters across our country, because when the shelters run out of space, there's nothing else they can do. We understand that. They have to start euthanizing the poor animals who have been there the longest to make room for incoming rescues. This is a terrible tragedy. It's been going on now for decades and decades and decades and decades and decades. It's still going on today. We are still, as a society, allowing this to happen. We're killing over 1,000 dogs and cats every single day across our and all 3,500 shelters. So that's only about one per shelter every third day or something like that. But anyway, terrible tragedy, but in the past it was far worse. Just back in 2011, it was 7,000 per day. And back in 1970, it was 41,000 per day. So we have come a long way. We've got it down now to a little more than 1,000, but that's still too many. Let's stop this horrible killing. How do we do that? Spay and neuter, everybody. We've got to get control of conception in the dog and cat world. We're only talking about the dog and cat world. No other species. We got to get control of conception, and you do that in the dog and cat world through spay and neuter. Please, everybody, spay and neuter your pets. Now, Aaron couldn't be here again today because this song that we do from Bad Company, Feel Like Making Love is the name of the song, but she thinks it's kind of a naughty song now, even though in bands we played with 40 years ago, it was okay, but now it's too naughty. So I'm changing the lyrics. We're gonna call it Feel Like Making Fudge. And here we go. Are we ready? I think so. And here we go. And baby, when I think about you, think about fudge. I dream about you, I dream about fudge. And if I had those golden dreams of my yesterday, I would wrap them in the heavens. Thank you. feel like cooking fudge. Okay, Straydog, no kill dog shelter. Co-founded that shelter back in 1994. We became a Texas nonprofit corporation in 97. And that led to being able to apply for and applying for and receiving from the IRS in 1998 501c3 tax exempt status, which makes all donations, all contributions, big and small, to our shelter, Straydog Incorporated, tax deductible. You can go online, if you could please, at straydog.org, make a donation to Straydog. It'll help us out. It costs a lot more money to run a no-kill dog shelter because we don't kill any of the animals. We take care of all the ones that we can rescue. So there are more and more no-kill dog shelters every day now, but it still costs a lot of money because we take care of them. We do complete medical care. We have two nutritious meals every day. We have a crew that goes out and picks up the poop, so there's no odor at Straydog. We do park walks. We have two big enclosed parks, and we have dog walkers that take them to the parks. We have over 160 dogs still right now. And what else we do? We do caregiving rounds where the caregivers, this is after the park walks are over, then the caregivers go into each kennel and sit with the dogs for 10, 15 minutes and rub their tummies and play ball with the ones who want to play ball. So they get a really good experience at Straydog. And this was the whole idea at the beginning when we started this shelter. My wife and I, Pat Arnold, back in 94, the whole idea, and Pat was really the founder, she said, we've got to treat these animals just as close as possible to having a home. And so Straydog has become that. And we do 24-hour coverage, so that's why, so it costs a lot of money. So please go online, make a donation if you could to Straydog. And also check out on straydog.org. If you go to that website, then you can click on About Us and our story. And the next thing that'll come up is history. And then there's 1994, 1996, and so forth, and on down till today. And at the end of this first paragraph, though, there's a video we made about 5 years ago, and I talk on it and give the history of Straydog, and it's really neat. It has some pictures of Pat in the early days, probably in 1998, I believe this video was made, a part of it was made, little clips of it from when Pat was feeding the dogs and taking them to the park and so forth. And anyway, please check that out and make a donation if you could. And we'll be back again tomorrow with another song. And Erin will be back tomorrow. I hope she likes my rendition of the Bad Company tune. We'll be back.